to start, we are going to painting some water ripples to give us an idea of the surface of the water. So then for water lily, we're going to put some white in the back of the brush. And the pink. So water lily petal, it's very thick, like a spoon. So we curved the brush with raindrop stroke. And this is the part in the center. Don't need a lot of stroke for. This is the lotus. Then I'm gonna put small rotors here. Small water lily. This is the center. A few more strokes. So now I'm going to find the color green, so yellow in the back. Three different blue. One it's indigo blue, one's a cello blue, one is the light blue. So let's see. This is the center. That's this center. The stem, part of the, this the pot, like a tube. And we're gonna do some leaves. That's indigo blue. If you want some, you could put some little red color for the little brown color on the leaf for those. Water lilies, I do small leaf like in this. a big leaf. Leaves like an oval shape, but for the big flower, the leaf is way bigger. And I'm going to use a little ink to age the leaf. Gonna put a fish here. So it's goldfish. I'm gonna have one swimming in here, one swimming down there, face each other. I'm gonna using some light blue to his eyeball to reflect in the water. Then I'm going to do yellow in the back. If too much water, always could take some water out. And warm red to make an orange color. So first stroke will be top of the spine. Lips. Bit yellower. Fin above, do a very sharp stroke. Flips. And I do another one. Time I'm looking from the top. Four parts. Fin on the top, some flippers. Adding more water ripples into. another leaf here. The leaf haven't opened. Using small brush, using ink to finish up. Little eye, oh, then we could see you.